The finalists this year for the Most Improved Performer Award are Edgewood Drive Leisure Centre, Ashfield District Council, Kimberley Leisure Centre, Broxtowe Borough Council, Abergele Leisure Centre, Conwy County Borough Council, Halton Price Leisure Centre, East Riding of Yorkshire Council, Hackney Marshes Centre, Hackney London Borough, the Hydro Harrogate Borough Council, the Last Wade Centre, Midlothian Council, Clifton Leisure Centre, Nottingham City Council, and Fulwell Cross Leisure Centre, a Vision Redbridge Culture and Leisure. Adrian, it's over to you.
So the winner of the Most Improved Performer in Sports and Leisure Facility Management is Fulwell Cross, yeah! Vision Redbridge.